is the man who took charge of the 2008 European Championship final between Spain and Germany. It's Roberto Rossetti from Italy, his assistants Paolo Calcagno and Stefano Airoldi. The fourth official is Carlos Simon from Brazil. Richard Kingston there on the left-hand side was the fourth choice goalkeeper for Wigan this season. Australia make changes after their awful showing against Germany. Tim Cahill is suspended following a red card in the